After seeing so many people struggling to put weights on a bar and doing it wrong, I put this little video together. Take a look.